For me, in the series, he's almost a father figure, I suppose, to Ciri. But I almost also feel like it's a brotherly relationship as well, like he's her big brother. And also in real life, I feel that's that same kind of thing as well.